It's going to be a quadratic equation in terms of h. I'm just going to tell you guys what the answer is. You solve it on your own. And well, you can check out the link in the description because I did a video for you guys. I wanted to show you guys how to solve this equation. And this equation is actually from one of my calculus 3 videos. This is just a small part of the question. So I'm going to do it right here. We are going to solve for h. Notice we have this part which we worked out first, inside out, right? Let's distribute the negative. So we have 1, that will be plus 1 half h, and then multiply, we get a minus 3 over 2. And then right here, 1 minus 3 over 2, you can do it on the side. 1 is the same as 1 over 1, minus 3 over 2, multiply by 2, multiply by 2. So that's 2 over 2 minus 3 over 2, which is negative 1 over 2. So here we have 1 half h minus 1 over 2. All right? So that's the inside. So this right here, I'll just bring it down. 1 minus h squared and then plus this squared, that is equal to 125 over 4. Do not take the square roots on both sides and cancel the square and the square root. No. We really have to multiply this out, combine terms, and then we will end up with a quadratic equation, and we go from there. Right here, 1 minus h squared, we can use the binomial expansion. We can just square the first. 1 squared is 1, minus 2 times this and that, which is just 2h, and then we add this squared, which is h squared. Now do the same thing here. Take this, square that. 1 half squared is 1 over 4, and then h squared. And then we take 2 times this, which is just 1, and then h, and then times negative 1 half, so it's minus. And then we have the 1 half, and then h. Again, this is 2 times this and that, and then 2 times 1 half cancel, so we have this times that is just that part. And then we have plus this term square, which is 1 over 4, and that is equal to 125 over 4. Now you might be thinking, wow, that's a lot of fractions. So what you can possibly do is just multiply everybody by the lowest common denominator. We have 2 and 4, so the lowest common denominator is 4. I think it's easier that way. So let's just go ahead and multiply everybody by 4. Distribute. 1 times 4 is 4. Minus 4 times 2 is 8. 4 times this is plus 4h squared. This times this is just cancel, so plus h squared. This times that. 4 times 1 half is 2, and then that's a minus, so minus 2h. 4 times 1 over 4 is plus 1. This times this is just 125. All right, and then combine terms. This and that is 5h squared, and then negative 8h minus 2h is minus 10h. 4 plus 1 is plus 5. And that's equal to 125. We have a quadratic equation. Let's move the 125 to the other side by subtracting 125. So this and that cancel, and then we will get 5h squared minus 10h minus 5 minus 125, so minus 120, and that's equal to 0. Now, how do we factor this? Notice we have 5, negative 10, and negative 120. We can factor our 5 first. Study easier that way. So 5h squared divided by 5, we get h squared. Negative 10h divided by 5, that's minus 2h. Negative 120 divided by 5, that is minus 24. And that's equal to 0. All right, so we have the 5 in the front. Notice we have h squared, so we must have h and h. Now, what times what will give us minus 24? Together, when we add them, we get negative 2. The correct answer is negative 6 and 4. So we have negative 6 and positive 4. Yeah? This times this is negative 24. And when you do negative 6 plus 4, we do get negative 2. So now, we just had to pay attention to the factor that has the h. So we make h minus 6 equal to 0, and then we also make h plus 4 equal to 0. So move this to the other side, so plus 6 on both sides, we get h equals 6, and then for this, minus 4 on both sides, this and that cancel, so we have h is equal to negative 4. So for this equation, we have two answers, namely positive 6 and negative 4, and that will do it.